I know it was going to be good back in my home state of Florida. I said good evening, Orlando! I want to thank everybody personally, because to come out tonight in this weather, I'm really, really so happy. Thank you so much. We don't let a little thing like this stop anybody from enjoying the music. And for those of you who haven't seen the show before, welcome to the Jason Bonham Led Zeppelin Experience. This is something I started back in 2010 as kind of my way of expressing my love for the music and to be able to tell my father the best way I can. Hey, you're the greatest, you always will be. Thank you, Peter. Thanks for teaching me how to play the drums, and I know if he was here, he would be playing this music for you. But to represent my family and to do this means a great deal to me. So hopefully you enjoy this evening. As you gathered, we don't stick to the rule book. We will play something a little bit different. We chose, you know, something a little bit left field. I don't think there's a bad Led Zeppelin song. We all have our personal favorites. Hopefully one of yours will be in the set tonight. We like to play not always the regular normal ones, so hopefully some of you real diehards really enjoy that. Thank you very much. So what I ask of you tonight is we'll give you 250% if you make some noise and get into it with us. It's about all of us. I always say this show is about all our experience from Led Zeppelin, our loves, our passion. And here's a little Over the Hills and Far Away.
Thank you. Oh,